All right, we are back at it. On our way to Stone Side. So, which is a weird name for a city. Or a town. Whatever it is. But yeah, first we have to get through Route 6. Which shan't be an issue. My new and evolved. New and improved team here. Clefable, huh? Let's go for toxicity. That name is a mouthful. Right, nothing bad, nothing bad. Okay. And it has that one ability. Nothing bad. Really? I mean, it's not bad, actually. Okay. Whatever's up there. Oh, this doesn't auto get you up there, huh? No, did not want to do that. Can't get up there yet, huh? Doctor looks worse for wear. Get rid of that and work on this. I haven't really used Corpse Squire much lately. Can I get rid of Pluck? That always hurts. I think Katini and Patena and Impinip need like two more levels or something before they evolve. Which I'll want to get their evolutions at least before the next gym, which apparently is the fighting type gym leader and not the rock type like I assumed. Alright, Pyro Ball, you're up. Cinderace does not have much defense at all. Alright, what's up here? That looks like the way you're supposed to go. Dig is not a bad move. I don't know what type the Galarian your mask is. Is it part ground or something? Is that why it's out here? Don't really need to battle it. It's not strong enough for me. But what's up here? Do not want to waste Pyro Balls on this thing. So I'll just go for Headbutt. For Pontiard. Huh, Gengoro it is. Pontiard could have been a cool Pokemon to have too. If it didn't evolve so late. There's a Curry Dex. It really tried for this game, huh? They had to take away from the National Dex to get to the Curry Dex. Thank you. So close, yet so far. Don't be looking at me like that. Not bad. We should probably go ahead and take it out. Get the level up. I was hoping for at least half. I think this thing has flash fire. It might have flash fire. Well, that wasn't the answer we needed. No chances. Not a bad move, but do we need it? Probably gonna regret that, but let's get rid of it. Let's not get teach it. Now this could be useful. I might teach that to, I'll teach that to, Corvus Squire now. Wait, gotta charge some Rock Blast? Whoa, you can't learn Steel Wing? That's interesting. I say we should heal up. I don't want some rival battle to come out of nowhere. Only Cinderace, though. This dude looks, a little tired. What does that do? That ability. Doesn't matter now. They really want me to use Pangoro. This is the age of Pangoro. At least could have given Pangoro a kicking animation for this. Not that shoulder barge thing. Little rest area. Oh no, this is the town. Alright, see if there's any story beats before we get to the gym. Doing some exploring. Nah, I already have one. Not a bad move. Let's see what's down here. Alright, let's continue on. Man, I'm not gonna help your confidence, Annie. Okay, you've learned. Why gotta do that, huh? Just use some flying type attack. There's a Pikachu in your mouth. I had to find a Pikachu in the ground. This is the first time I've ever seen this happen in the wild, you know? What? That was some garbage. Really? I'm playing this game? I could have swapped out, but I didn't. Because if you're gonna faint, you're gonna faint, you know? Should have been better. He's got that stupid thing in his mouth still. Cobra. I really don't have anything for it, so I'll just use Pangoro. I think it's just ground type. he's really trying the whole paralysis route. And it's somehow working. Tatsel. Go with the team. Atena. It's first real Pokemon battle. Thwacky, favorite Pokemon. Let's go with Corvisquire. So is this the team he used against Beed, or was it his other team? You have fun, kid. I will after I train up. Because I want Hitena to evolve. By the time I face a fighting type gym leader. Is that it, though? As far as story beats are concerned. I guess so. That's out of here. I think this is where Beed goes crazy. Let's check this place out real quick. Yeah. Oh, hole here. Alright, don't know where I'm running to. I'm gonna end it here, and I'll catch you guys in the next one where we take out the gym. I'm gonna do some training on the side. But we should have the fourth gym. Yeah, by the next episode. Catch you guys in that one. Peace.